Okay, we want to solve and graph. Well, for starters, a is less than negative 3. So it was going to be like this. And then let's take 4a is greater than or equal to negative 8. Let's divide by 4. A is greater than or equal to negative 2. There's that one. We're done on it. We'll be back.